I feel like I'm bigger than him, you know what I mean? Like, I've got a lot of photos of him, I sit next to each other, and I'm always like, I look like the bigger man. I look like the more fully fledged super featherweight. And I just feel like size matters. Abner and I are great friends, but I would be going for the knockout. I'm not trying to, you know, for me, I just want to go out there and do a job. You know, I want to do a job on him. And obviously, I know that if I can secure a victory against Abner Myers, that puts me back in the driver's seat in regards to getting bigger fights. So I would definitely feel like it's the last time that I'm ever going to step in the ring. I would put it all on the line. I think I'm one marquee win away from another big fight. So if I can beat somebody like Mahrez or somebody like Carl Frampton, you know, I could put myself in position for another big fight. Now, listen, Tyson Fury can fight Deontay Wilder 600 more times, and he's going to win 599 and have one draw. He has no chance of ever beating Tyson Fury. Tyson Fury is just like, this is where Wilder is, this is where Fury is.